What's up, guys? It's Brian again from Lake Hickory Scuba and Marina. Today's video discussion is going to be on how long will my tank last? And one of the questions we get asked all the time is how long does a tank of air last you underwater? Now, we're continuing this on from our previous series of videos, so there's several constants that we're going to put into the equation here that's coming from the other videos. Now, what we're going to be using is an 80 cubic foot cylinder pressurized to 3,000 PSI. We're gonna actually take a third of that for reserve. So we've knocked out 1,000 PSI, and if you ever dive with the rule of thirds, you simply take your working pressure, you divide it by three, you take that third out, the rest of that gas would be the usable gas. So if I took 3,000, I saved 1,000 for reserve. That means I have 2,000 PSI as a usable gas. My SAC rate's gonna be 8.33 PSI per minute at the surface, and we got those numbers from the SAC rate formula that we did in a previous video. And of course, the depth that we're gonna be working at is 33 feet. And what I need to be able to determine is how long will an 80 cubic foot cylinder with 2,000 PSI of workable pressure, because I've got 1,000 for reserve, how long will it last at 33 feet with the current SAC rate of 8.33 PSI per minute? So the calculation is very simple to do. The first thing we need to do is calculate our depth and atmospheric pressure. So we take 33, we divide it by 33 and add 1. So 33 divided by 33 is 1. We add the constant atmospheric pressure here at the surface back. It gives us a working or an atmospheric pressure of 2. I'm gonna simply times it by my SAC rate, because the SAC rate is how much PSI you breathe per minute at the surface. So I simply take 8.33, times that by 2, and that says my breathing rate, or how much PSI per minute I breathe at 33 feet, is exactly 16.66 PSI per minute. Now, to determine how many minutes that tank will last, that 2,000 PSI at 33 feet, all I have to do is take 2,000, simply divide it by 16.66. And it says that my tank will last 120 minutes at a depth of 33 feet with 2,000 PSI of workable pressure. So guys, this is very easy to determine how long a tank of gas will last you at any given depth based off your SAC rate that we determined in a previous video. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you got any questions, simply put it down in the comment section below. I'll try to answer them just as quickly as I can. Make sure you stay tuned for a future video. We're going to show you how to determine how much cubic foot of air you will need depending on what depth you go to and how long you want to stay. Guys, once again, I really appreciate you watching these videos. Make sure you follow us on Instagram and Twitter, like us on Facebook, pin us on Pinterest, subscribe to us here on YouTube, and as always, guys, we appreciate your business.